Okay. So this is our second phase of internal audit for our quality management system. So we invite you to check with us.
Mag-audit ko ba ngayon ang mga classroom? Tingnan natin kung ito ang mga kanilang ginagawa. Lalo-lalo na sa mga classroom. Okay, so... audit. Nasagati na po tayo at titingnan natin if the feeding teacher is conforming to the standards of the ISO. So we have here right now, Ma'am Jonathan. And of course, she's showing her capacity of providing us with merienda. So, tignan natin, we'll just update you for